The man is just a ridiculous athlete. A lot gets thrown at him for being such a great entertainer. Never take your eyes off him in that ring. The man is a pure thoroughbred.
And one more time, looking to go high risk.
But too long, it's a damage to the lower back incurred earlier in the matchup. Gunther, as much as anybody else, strategizes with the best of them. And there's no answer to something like that.
What a vicious chop. Followed by another.
No defense.
Oh no!
Referee taking a very close look at LA Knight. He might be unconscious.
Gunther!